see all this, that's today's mission, to unboxing all this. I think I'm going to open this two first because I know what they are. This is actually designed to put in a car, but I prefer to use as a storage here because I start moving all my makeups in here as I will be mainly filming in here, especially after Emily moved to the new nursery. I have one layer already, which I'm actually using in the car, but I bought the upstairs here already and I just need a bit more space as I got loads of stuff. This is very convenient as if you see the see-through part, you can open all this see-through part. So even if you have things on top of the lid, you still be able to open the sideways, for example, like that, to get the things you need. So perfect storage concept, very convenient. Oh, this one also has wheels, like four wheels. So it's very easy to maneuver, to move to different places. Okay, and this one, put that. Okay, next I want to find my coffee because I desperately need one. Ah, it's here. I do have a coffee machine at my mom's house, but when we moved here, I took a handmade grinder to grind the coffee bean. And this is already a made little coffee pot that's very easy and convenient to use. And I do need another cup of coffee. The brand is called Espresso. Classic blend. Let me open. Inside is like a little pot like this. It's a coffee. This is a coffee powder in there. So how you actually do it? Ah, okay. So what is explained that this little pot, you just open the cap, add the water, no need to stir, just let it sit in the hot water for 5 minutes, then pour into milk. I desperately need one. Bear with, let me just add the hot water in. Okay, I've got my cold milk, icy milk, a little bit ice in there. Now I add hot water in there. That's wait for a few minutes. It smells nice though. I never used to be a coffee person, but since I become a mom, tea, the caffeine in tea is not strong enough for me anymore. So I need a coffee to keep my eyes open during the day. So this seems very convenient. And I think I got it on sale. I think you buy two boxes, then they give you something for free. There's the extra, I think it's the extra two pots they give to you. Yeah, extra two pots and a coffee mug, espresso mug. Here we go. Very standard, but very eye-catching color, you know. Okay, then let's just move on as we go. I think I would do another video with you guys in terms of how to tidy up things, putting things into storage, because the flat we rented is way much smaller than my mom's current house. So it's only about, I think, one third. Oh, I just see my glasses, it just keep catching lighting. You see it a little bit backwards. Yeah. This flat is only about one third of my mom's current house. So it's a little bit, you know, condensed, that we need to make sure the storage is small but efficient. But China is so convenient. On Taobao, even TikTok nowadays, whatever you need, you just search, there are things there to help you. Oh my god. This is my this is just my monthly needs liner, but I really like this brand, Librettes, is that what's called? A very good brand, this one. Ah, this is the Zhuben makeup removal oil. I think I showed you guys in one of my last unboxing that I used it here. Oh my god, really, really good. The texture is very similar like Florasis, which is also very similar as Bobbi Brown's face removal oil. It is really, really good. And that day, I think I did a, I think I did a makeup that with fake lashes, basically full on, and I purposely didn't use eye makeup removal, and I just used this one right away, and it's cleaned very well, very well. The whole texture experience of using it is really good. So while I saw this is on sale on TikTok, I just straight away bought another bottle. So when you buy one bottle, they give you three samples as well as like a refill, little bottle for refill. Very good value for money. I think this is another storage unit. Ah, this is to put in the bathroom. But I think it's a little bit, oh, the three layer could be a little bit too tall. It's supposed to be like that. Like this is like a triangle shaped shelf, so you can put a different you can put your skincare, tissue, cotton bud, all that little things on here rather than just spread all over on the bathroom. But I think this is a little bit too tall. Let's see. I'm planning to put it here, but I'm not sure the height from here to here is sufficient. But let's try. Ooh. Oh, oh, applause people, applause. I don't actually know what's this. Oh, I think this is for the lights, but this is like an older lights from the people who rented before us. Oh, you see, oh. This is way much better. This is better. The small things can go up there. Now I can get my cotton bud, those things sitting here. Those are for my daughter, so. Right, that one is not bad. Now I change it back to my own camera, because my phone got really, really hot after filming for a while. I think it's the stand's thing. Anyway, I'm now switching back to my camera, I think. The whole thing will be better, the whole experience will be better. I think the only downside is I bought three layers, but I think I can use this somewhere else. Well, we figured out
We'll figure out later.
Okay, now I think my coffee is ready. No need to stir, that's what it says. And let's see. Nice. What I need? Ah, okay. This is a body scrub that when I, you know, check out TikTok every day, I saw quite a few people recommending this one. Not only about the result, as well as the smell. Apparently, it's a very, very beautiful, fresh orange smell. But it says body scrub, but it's called Sunset Grapefruit. So it's supposed to be grapefruit, no? Maybe I remembered it wrong. Oh, it's very heavy. Very good, how to say? Feel in your hand.
This is what it looks like.
And the brand is called Chill More, which is a very good name, isn't it? Ah, it has a little scoop on top, like that. And then you can actually stick it back, which is very convenient. Let me just, ooh, it's a nice smell. It's so refreshing. It's a nice smell. It has very nice combined sea salt plus grapefruit plus summery fruit smell. If that makes sense. And they gave you a few samples as well. This is a hand cream. This is shower gel. And this is body lotion. Very handy. This is what I bought and going to try, which is from Dr. Z. What this is pores cleaning product again. What does it look like? It is a very interesting product. Well, I've seen this on TikTok and the feedback has been extremely good, which is, you know, make you very attempt. It look like this. It's like an individual, what's this called? Individual little squids things. So how you use it is you twist it open, then what is liquid inside is like a serum, that type of texture. Then you put on top of the nose, then it's become like a foam on its own. When it's fully foamed, then you wipe it off with tissue. They're supposed to just clean your blackheads or whiteheads or clean your pores. So, smell very like lovely candy. So I'm going to try. I suppose in this type of packaging is very good in terms of hygiene and traveling. So you can just very small, you know, very easy to put in the bag. Let's hope this works. I think I bought it on sale again. This, I think, buy two, get one free or something like that. Ah, I saw the label. I know what I'm getting this time, and you guys are very familiar with this as well. This is from Home Facial Pro. which is in my favorites, my empties. This is the face water, face toner, which I absolutely love. This time I bought a set, which is a face toner plus a face lotion. Oh, this time, okay. That's what they said. You buy one set, you get one set for free. So this is a face, needs to look like this. Face lotion plus a face toner as a one set. Then you get a set of a face lotion plus a face toner for free, all from this brand. This brand highly recommend to try. And they give you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 face masks. This face mask is also very good. This is more for tenderize and brighten up your skin. I used this before, it's very nice. Oh, this is a concealer. Why I buy this concealer? It's because of its bloody advert. Let me show you what it looks like. It looks exactly like my what's called JX Professional. So look. Does it not look exactly the same as JX Professional? This comes with like a finger puff as a concealer brush. What I've seen the advert about this, the miracle it actually presenting from the camera is like, it can be used as a foundation as well as a concealer. And what amazed me was they tried this on a man with a beard. Not long beard, but like a short beard. And when they use this on half of his face, it can't even cover the beard. So I'm like, not totally convinced by that, but hey, the design, the look, let me just touch it. The texture is exactly the same as JX Professional. But you know what, I'll use it in another video with you guys. Let's find out. These two are brow brush from a brand called Lovely Kitten. So one is slightly longer and one is shorter. It's very soft and flat. So to kind of, yeah, use on the brow. Do you guys like watching unboxing? I do, I personally do. It's just because, you know, a bit nosy, want to find out what other people buy. Is it good? You know? Oh, this two are very cute little cleaning brush, which is for the mirror in your bathroom. What this look like is, this is like a little holder that you can peel it off and stick on the mirror like that. And this is to clean the mirror if you have, you know, when you brush your teeth, washing face, the water just splash onto the mirror. You use this to clean the mirror and then put it back on like that. Very little cute design, isn't it? Is it useful or not? I don't know. I'll try it and let you guys know. Last one. Okay. It is very convenient. It's because it has like a bra shape sealed it inside, so when you wear this you don't need to wear another additional bra inside, so which is very convenient. And the black classic goes with everything. Then that's the end of today's video. I need to then tidy up the rest, but don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will have And the flat tour videos, I'm still filming it. We will have quite a lot of other videos scheduled for you guys. So don't forget to subscribe and liking today's video if you enjoy. Then I see you guys on my next one.